heroes, and welcome to the One Shot podcast stream. I'm your host and game master, James D'Amato, and this week we are going to be playing Total Rickall by Cryptozoic. It is a card game that's like sort of a witch hunt hidden identities game. There are two modes of play. If we're lucky, we'll get to see both the basic and advanced mode. But before we get started, I want to go around the horn real quick and introduce everybody. First up is a man who makes this stream possible every single week.
Oh, God.
And it always happens flawlessly.
Oh. You guys, I don't know. I accidentally turned it on when I was like getting set
Pat.
Up.
Oh, Pat.
Well, thank you all for complimenting me on my ability to zoom in a camera.
Yeah, this
really
is Pat O'Rourke,
that.
By the way.
Hi. Hopefully we don't have any issues. I'll be watching the chat from my phone, so if we start buffering too much or whatever, I can pop over and fix them. Thanks for having me.
Yeah, and I will try to have the chat up on my phone too, but I'm not going to get too distracted because obviously we got to do the game. Next up, I'm going to have this young lady introduce herself because she is going to be a face that you will be very familiar with soon. She will be part of our cast on Dungeon Rats coming soon.
Yes, hi guys. I'm Serena Pridgen, and I'm so excited.
Serena, is there any other place where people might be able to find your work now if they're more interested in finding out about the stuff that you do?
Yeah, I'm an improviser. I perform at Comedy Sports every other Sunday on the House Team Chaos, and I'm also at Under the Gun Theater on the Ensemble.
Awesome.
Very cool.
And you, sir, would you like to introduce yourself to the stream?
Yes, I am Scott Montgomery. I am here to play this amazing game with these amazing people here. I don't know what else you want me to say.
Scott,
where to find me, I guess.
Yeah, yeah. Like, what do you do around Chicago?
I'm also an improviser as well. You can find me actually on another Peach Pit podcast, Chicago Style Improv, where myself and my friend Matthew Patton host with two improvisers every week, where we watch an old 90s TV show. And then based on that TV show, we do scenes and just talk about it, and it's a lot of fun. You can find that on the Peach Pit.
Awesome, yeah. Now that we have that out of the way, and before we get to the game, I'm really excited to announce this charity event that we're going to be doing. For those who don't know, the Indie Games Developers Network, the IGDN, is currently hosting a GoFundMe campaign so that they can put together a scholarship to send underprivileged designers who, you know, are passionate about games, but maybe don't have the opportunity to go out and go to cons, to send those underprivileged designers to Metatopia, the playtesting convention that happens in Morristown, New Jersey. Metatopia is by far my favorite gaming convention. It is the perfect convention to send somebody to if they're trying to break into this industry and don't know where to start. It's also a great place for people to develop their skills as game designers. Kat and I go every year, and increasingly more parts of the One Shot Network go every year. We think it's a great and really important thing to send new designers to that convention. So we want to help our buddies out, because right now they're only at about halfway to their goal, $970 towards a $2,000 goal. So what One Shot is going to be doing is matching any contributions that people make between now and Thursday next week at 10 p.m. Right now we sit at 970, so every contribution made after that will essentially count for double. Now we can only go up to $400, but if you guys manage to max us out, that will send two whole human beings that would not have gotten a chance to go before to Metatopia. So if you want to take a moment, go to the pinned part of my Twitter profile and follow the link to the GoFundMe page for the IGDN's Metatopia Scholarship. If you just put down $5, that becomes $10 because we will be matching you because we're very, very passionate about that. So with that out of the way, that clock started now. So if anybody on the stream wants to go right now, make a contribution, we'll tally it up at the end of the night and see what good we managed to do. You'll be hearing about that on One Shot Podcasts later on this week. With that out of the way, let's talk about Total Rickall. This is a card game put out by Cryptozoic. Like I said, it is a hidden identities card game. We have here, if we want to cut to the overhead shot, we have here a bunch of characters. essentially, the story of Total Rickall is that there are polymorphing parasites that take on the guise of lovable side characters in your life, and they implant memories of them being a part of your life into your head. And if the parasites get out, they'll take over the world and basically destroy society. So we have to determine which of these lovable people in our life are real and which ones are merely parasites. Each character card has an identity card underneath it. Everybody else at the table has a handful of three action cards. If we want to cut back to the wide now. These action cards will provide us with ways to interact with the character cards in the middle of the table. Some of those actions will be shooting to kill these characters. Some of those actions will be to check out these characters' identities. We can share that information if we want. The only rule is, well, I guess actually that rule doesn't exist right now because we're not playing advanced.
But we will be.
Yeah. Yes.
I don't want to mix the two right now.
Though. Right. Our goal is to locate and destroy every parasite on the table by the time we run out of character cards. That should go fairly quickly. If we manage to do that, we win the game. If there are any parasites left out on the table by the time the game ends, we lose. If we manage to shoot four real people instead of parasites, we also lose. So it's going to be difficult. We have color-coded cards in our hands. These cards describe actions that we do. However, you can only interact with matching cards. So only a green card, if we cut to the overhead, would work on the photography raptor. Only a blue card would work on the fishman, and obviously only a red would work on the balloon dog. So we have to pre-plan our moves. Everybody take a look at your cards. Read those cards. Probably cut back to the wide now.
Yeah, sorry.
He's doing two jobs today. Read those
cards. One of them poorly. Which one? We don't know yet.
Oh my God.
Oh, they put the advanced mode on there. I don't know if I can say that.
Yeah, there are advanced rules. Yeah, so we don't need to deal with those. We will be doing that if we manage to get through this at a good time.
Okay,
so when you select a card that you want to play, put it face down on the table.
Okay.
And it might take a while to do that.
Like right now.
So I think because I'm assuming I have to play this card. Tell me if I'm wrong. Okay.
You have to play at least one card.
It'd be weird if I played one of these.
No, right. But I think I have to play this exact card.
Oh, really?
Okay.
All right. So, well, we'll see.
I don't know.
This is the first time I've played this game, too.
Let's cut back to
the the stream will have to judge us on that, whether or not we're doing that right. Cool.
Okay. Jeez, Rick. Morty, it's like science. You just do it.
Just flip over your card. All right, boom.
So we flip them over?
Yes.
Okay.
So we're going to be going in clockwise order, starting with the first player, as I have the first player token.
Yes,
so I get to peek at two identity cards of two green characters. This was my best option, because I otherwise would just be shooting people.
Trump's
so I
my
get
option.
To peek at one here. Okay.
I only have one green character,
I'm going to recommend that we not kill Photography Raptor. I'm going to recommend that we leave him alone.
Okay, yeah,
he's
good.
He's a good guy.
So green, good.
Green, good.
Green, good. Green. For now. For now.
What was the memory, you think?
Yeah, my memory with Photography Raptor, yeah, that was a negative memory. Photography Raptor, wow, God. Photography Raptor put up cameras all over the house without our consent because they were making a portfolio of, you know, the desperate millennial artist life.
They started the stream too early. That jerk.
Actually, yeah. Fuck that guy. Fuck that.
Nice.
Oh, I know. The Joe H is like, are we allowed to watch the stream yet? Yes, you are allowed.
Yeah, but you're not allowed to enjoy it yet. You enjoy it when I say you can.
Oh, boy.
I'm adding a spin to it.
So, is this my turn?
It's your turn.
Exciting. I'm going to look at two reds. Look at you.
Looking at the... Oh, yeah, I guess we can't see what you're looking at, right?
Oh, no. Is there somebody buffering every 15 seconds?
Oh, is anybody else experiencing that problem? I'll drop the bitrate.
Yeah.
I haven't seen it, though.
Wait, and I shuffle
but maybe every few minutes. I'll drop the bitrate a little bit.
Peek at the identity cards of two red characters and then shuffle their identity cards so and then redistribute. So you're not supposed to
know. I don't know then. Okay.
But you know what they are. You just don't know which one is which now.
One of these is bad, guys.
Okay.
Okay.
I'm not sure which.
So Balloon Dog and Amish Cyborg. One is bad now.
I don't.
I mean, they've always one's been bad, but we know one is bad now.
For sure one is bad.
Okay.
Okay.
So, I don't know if I trust balloons.
So, it's a 50-50 shot here. Yeah. I believe.
You have a bad memory with one of them, but you don't know which one.
Yeah, I believe there are more parasite cards in the identity deck than there are real cards by a wide margin.
That makes sense.
It's like 2-3. Mm-hmm. So, there is a good chance, or I'm sorry, it's 75% chance that it's a parasite card. So, there's a good chance that these cards here have parasites.
That the reds?
Yeah.
Why instantly did you choose the reds?
I chose the reds simply because it's random.
You know? Oh, okay.
Like, we've got one good maybe. One here, 50-50 that one of these is bad, so.
Okay. My card is kind of doesn't do anything now because it says peek at the identity card of a green character. And then the only green character is a photography raptor, which we know is good.
But hey, you can corroborate.
I'm going to look. I want to know what the identity card looks like. It. Maybe my memory is different. That's bad.
Yeah. What bad memory do you have for the photography raptor?
Oh, man. He was the photographer for my class pictures in eighth grade, and he would not let me do a reshoot when I didn't smile great, and he made it a point that I can't do reshoots. and I got teased the rest of my high school years because of that picture I had.
Where's that rule book? Where'd that get to?
I was blinking and was drooling.
You're drooling and blinking.
Did you have the rule book? At the
same time. Yeah.
Do you have the rule book?
No, I believe I gave it back to you. It should be.
Is that it?
Nope.
It's a little booklet.
It's not the rule book.
If you guys on the live stream know where the booklet is.
It's gone forever.
It's under your phone, my friend.
Oh my God.
Boom.
Amazing. I did not.
This is what a producer does.
Yeah.
They find rule books.
Hey, wow. Really, really digging yourself out of that grave. Earlier,
of starting the stream while we were doing sound check.
Yes.
It was a photography raptor. I don't know what you're talking about.
Gotta love that. That's one for the blooper reels for sure.
Yeah.
Okay.
Or to be deleted as soon as we're done.
Each player discards the action card that we have in front
of them. Wait, I didn't go.
Oh, he hasn't got his yet.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
Because I have a terrible card.
Oh, good.
Oh, you're going
to... And I think I had to play it. If this card is in your hand, you must play it as your next card.
Yep.
Right? Okay. Shoot a character.
Oh, dang.
Oh, something wrong,
50-50, we know.
50-50 here. Oh, higher likelihood of death on any of these.
Oh, you think that's high? Good. Oh, that makes sense.
Wait a minute. Higher likelihood of them being good?
Of them being parasites.
Yeah. Parasites. Because most of them are
because
parasite
it should
cards.
Be pretty rare. It should be pretty rare for us to have a good card, a real person. And the thing that we know about these cards here, there are 8 cards. 2 of them are good. 1 in 4 cards is good. Oh. So probably the numbers are bad.
Oh.
Okay. So what if I shoot the bearded lady?
Yeah.
How do we feel about? I mean,
do we have to take into account there's only 2 red, 3 blue? I mean, I don't know if you. Want
I mean,
to
do we want to lower the number of, like, a certain color so we can narrow it down? Does that help us, or do
I
we
don't
want
know.
More of a spread of colors?
Yeah, I think colors will eventually, because I mean, obviously colors. We got screwed on this one with me with the green.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah, and we will.
Should I shoot big robots?
We know
instead?
1 red is good, right now. One of these
two.
Good.
So I don't. I'm not going to touch.
But don't touch those. But we at least we know 1 red.
Yeah.
Is good.
Right.
Bearded lady or big robot. I think big robot is probably better so that we can like sort of lower blue.
Get to.
Oh no, there is so much more red.
Yeah that's what I'm saying.
So much more red.
Yeah, that's why I wanted to go bearded lady.
You know what? She's always been on my side too. Like she's always had my back.
Bearded lady?
Yeah.
So I shouldn't shoot her?
No, you should.
Oh, why?
If it's all good memories.
In the episode.
In the episode. Yeah, maybe we should explain that. In the episode, if you have all good memories with them, then they're a parasite because they don't know how to make bad memories.
Yeah.
And that's when they started shooting people, and that's why he said, my bitch of a sister.
All right. So, I'm shooting her.
Yeah.
Shooting the bearded lady.
So what does that mean? Do I just look at it?
Pew, pew, pew.
Yeah.
Do we grab it?
Take a look.
Oops. Can we all look at it?
Can we all look at it?
Yeah. If we kill, if we kill a real one, we have to
know.
Yeah,
we have to know if we killed a real one.
Oh, booyah! Yeah. Gonna cut to
dead parasite.
Boom, boom, boom,
boom, boom, boom, boom.
So discarding bearded lady and parasite.
She was too nice, too good to be true.
She helped me through a breakup, so.
Oh, man.
I know. She had to die.
She had to die. No one can help
so
you.
So you will now be the first player for next round. Everybody discard the action card that you put down.
Thank you.
Do we draw another?
Well, I will.
Checking the rules.
Punquility, you make me smile all the time.
Oh.
No joke. So there's a new one.
Yeah, there will be a new one.
Oh.
They always pop up, man.
Dang.
Pop up video.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, I used to watch
deep
that.
Cut.
Deep cut. For sure. I learned so much about Madonna.
Character? I have some people asking again what the live stream is.
Twitch.tv/OneShotRPG.
Tell your friends.
A lot of them, please.
Twitch.tv/OneShotRPG.
We haven't had, I haven't seen a lag at all in a while, though. So I think we're in a pretty good spot there.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Yeah, just knock on wood.
Boom.
Okay, so now we add a new character card.
All right.
Oh my God!
Pen Sylvester.
Sylvester. Oh, he's real.
Pen Sylvester also has a special rule. Pen Sylvester may only be shot. Pen Sylvester may only be shot by the first player each round.
So if I want to kill him.
Yeah.
I could. I don't.
So if we fine. If we feel like Pen Sylvester is not real, then we can
shoot him dead.
But it's before you flip your card or have an action, right? You can't even.
I have to have a green card that says I can kill him before I do it.
Oh, okay, so now we're supposed to draw the top action card. We're supposed to do that right after we placed our action card. But hey, we're learning.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Ooh, okay.
Good God, there's so many murder cards.
So no one can shoot Pen Sylvester except her.
Mm-hmm.
And right now.
We all like put our cards at the same time down.
Yes. Cool. So okay. I'm doing this because it's the only non-murder.
I gotta do this one.
I'm with you. Okay.
Although I guess because
and
I'm going,
draw, right?
I'm going last.
Ooh, yeah, maybe you should.
Maybe I should.
Should.
I don't know. Maybe you shouldn't. Depending on what card I have.
I'm from Oklahoma, so I'm all about, you know, guns and shooting.
Oh my God. I've got it. I've got it. All right, and be sure to draw back up.
Yep. Oh, yes.
Thanks. Go Sox.
All right. And, yeah, we're ready to start this round.
Boom. At the end of this round, if no one shot this round, each player draws a card.
Not gonna happen.
I know, so
not well. Going to happen.
Damn it. That's the Mr. Poopy Butthole.
Yeah.
All
right. Poopy Butthole card.
All right.
Okay.
Go for it.
I get to peek at the top of the identity deck.
Oh, whoa. God damn it.
Oh, man.
Oh, boy.
I'll tell you why I'm cursing in just 1 second.
I have a feeling I know why.
You have to discard the top.
Discard
of the
top.
Not quite that bad. I played the exact same card.
Oh.
So now we both know the same information.
Well,
yeah, that's great.
Hey, well, hey. It's good to know.
Good to know.
Good to know.
Good to know.
All right. Pressure's on for me.
So do you have
to
a shoot?
To not shoot somebody.
Don't shoot it.
So no, I choose another player, and that other player has to shoot somebody.
You can't kill me. It says what?
Morty, sometimes you just have to kill a friend.
Jesus, Rick, I don't know if I can handle that right now.
Jesus Christ, Morty, do it!
I don't know. I feel like the refrigerator sometimes...
Shoot one of your friends!
I'm gonna hunt you, Mr. Refrigerator.
Oh, are you sure?
Yeah, sure.
Yeah, you sure?
One time I ate some bad eggs And then she gave me
some. Is that her fault?
Wait.
Is that a her thing or a you thing, Morty? Morty, I gotta know. Okay. Real! Okay, so that's one real character down.
Sorry,
Mr. Refrigerator
guys.
Bleeds on the floor, crying.
She's so beautiful.
Mom,
you what does it say that we've only killed women so far?
Yeah, that's not good. Not me. It's not positive.
Oh, boy.
Okay, so new identity card, which you guys know.
Can we just say?
I mean, yeah, you can tell us whether or not it's good.
It's totally a parasite.
Yeah.
Okay, so cool. So we know that at least.
Baby wizard!
Baby wizard is a goddamn parasite.
Yeah.
Okay, everybody discard your...
Oh, I didn't draw.
Card?
I forgot you're supposed to draw right after, right?
Yep, draw right after.
Sorry, guys.
Oh,
I guess
Jesus.
Having spoiled food in the refrigerator isn't Mrs. Refrigerator's fault.
Damn. Oh. Oh my god.
Things are real.
These are really bad.
These are all rough.
Oh wait, no, it's actually really good.
Do I want that?
Because I know one, right?
Mm-hmm.
Yep, playing that one. Good job, Scott. Way to go.
We're learning this game.
If anybody else thought they were going to be safe murdering Baby Wizard, take that into account.
That's me.
Thanks, Mr. Sullivan, they are. Peaches and hot sauce shirts.
Nice.
Yeah, yeah.
Where can you purchase? Hey, where in the world can you purchase those?
You can't anymore. They're limited runs.
That's why when we put up shirts, you purchase them immediately.
Okay.
Kind of true. It's nice if you did that. All right, go for it.
Beth, shoot a red character.
Oh. Boom.
Baby wizard. Skadoosh.
A parasite.
Yeah, I remember Baby Wizard shit all over my sheets.
All right, let's give it a little update right there. I am going to peek at the identity card of a blue character.
Oh.
Ooh.
I'm going to go with Big Robot. We don't know what that is yet, right?
Suspicious of Big Robot. Should we be?
And rightfully so.
Okay.
All right.
I'm going to immediately fuck that move up. Would Jerry shuffle the identity cards of all blue characters and then redistribute them?
No! How could you?
Could it be the Fisherman? Ghost in Jar.
All right, well, at least we got 50-50 now. Oh, no, there's three blue characters.
Yep, one in three of these is bad. How do you like those odds?
I thought Mr. Big Robot was good. Did we say it was bad?
It was bad a moment ago.
But he could be good now.
Okay.
Now it doesn't matter.
No, it doesn't matter.
So we have 50-50 and a 1 in 3. And Pencil Vester can't be shot. Oh wait, this one we know is good. So
yeah, we know.
All right, we're getting.
Photography Raptor's a good.
And
dude.
And either Balloon Dog or Amish Cyborg is good.
Yeah.
Discard your cards.
Oh.
So we know for a fact there's two goods.
Can you take these? They hook me up.
Oh, jeez.
Okay, these are brutal, guys.
Yeah, they're intense.
It's easy to lose this game.
I'm gonna look at these two dudes here. Ghost in Jar.
What is it? Peek the identity cards of two blue
characters and then shuffle them. So.
Oh, it's always shuffling.
Oh, we gotta wait until
it gives you a percentage.
You know, 50-50.
Oh yeah, I did.
No, it's my turn actually.
Oh.
Sorry, I should have passed
putting
that.
It back.
Did you look?
No.
Good.
It's fine.
And I am going to peek at a green card.
This one we know.
That one we know, so we'll know.
God damn it.
Pencil Vester!
You can't
kill Pencil Vester. I love Pencil Vester.
We should kill.
No!
Well, that'll be my job next round, I guess.
Hopefully.
Are you going to shovel these on me now?
No, I haven't laid down a card.
I'm going to copy the card of the player on my right, which unfortunately just allows me to look.
Yes.
At one of these cards, and we happen to know already what both of them are, so it does not matter that much. Okay.
I like how you
Yeah, gotta know. All right, gotta make sure Pat's not trying to tank this game
not
for rating.
Not Pencil Vester.
I would tank the game for rating.
Pencil Vester's their best friend.
Now it's my turn.
Yep.
So now you're looking at two.
Yes.
We know one blue is bad
already,
right?
My arms are so short.
Yeah. Oh. No, yeah, one blue's bad, but this could be the same blue coming up.
But these are, like, both terrible individuals, and we should kill them immediately.
Okay, cool.
Oh, that's good to know. So it doesn't matter.
I don't feel bad using the next card that I want to use. Okay,
cool. So, discard?
Discard.
No, I still got my turn.
Oh yeah.
I get to pick up the top card of the identity deck again.
All right.
Drew another one of those.
I believe the back to shirts are only to Patreon folks, right?
Yes, for now.
Yeah.
But hey, look out in the future, guys. Because those have all been distributed. And you know what? Just wait for the panel to go up. The panel's going to go up next week. And listen to the whole thing.
All the way to the end.
All the way to the end.
All the way to the end.
But the news that you're looking for will come in the middle. Okay!
Yeah, but listen all the way to the end.
All the way to the end. And tell your mom.
I peeked at the top. I'm allowed to say what the top one is.
It's going to be bad.
It's going to be bad. Okay.
Yeah, Rick. All right, so we know a lot of bad cards.
So the next one is going to be bad. We know this one's good. One is good. Bads.
Horrible
bad
things.
And we don't know Big Robot because you shuffled, right?
Right, right. Okay.
But it could all three be bad.
Yeah. So can you discard this for me?
Mm-hmm. Oh,
can I get a fresh one? It's just hard for me to reach. Thank you.
Okay. You're first player, Pat? Or no, I'm first player this round. Did you go first last time?
Yes.
Yes, okay.
So it's your turn.
All right, I cannot wait to play this card.
Oh.
Draw a card.
All right, flipping him over. Everybody flip him. I got Bitch of a Sister.
Yes.
Bitch of a Sister, choose a color that's in play. Oh, wait, we forgot.
Bitch of a Sister.
Yeah. Yeah, that's my Bitch of a Sister.
So choose a color that's in play. We shoot two cards of that color.
Nice.
Oh, wait. Actually, since I'm going first, I'm going to take the opportunity to murder Pencilvester.
Uh-oh.
Yes. Later, Pencilvester.
Bye.
And I'm also gonna murder Tiny Cowboy on a dog. Hey, whatever.
I have to shoot a green card.
And we have we know that.
Oh, shoot.
Yeah.
Oh, we all went to shoot this time.
So yeah, I gotta shoot one of these fishmen.
Yeah.
Well, I got a blue.
So I'm gonna shoot fishman and ghost in a jar.
Shit, I gotta risk it on Big Robot. Then.
Yeah, you definitely do.
Okay, that's better, because at least we know.
Yeah, Parasite's dead. Okay.
Woo!
So somebody's gonna have to handle Pencilvester next round.
All good memories with those guys.
Which I'll do now.
Shoot a green character, it's Pencilvester.
You can't. You're not the first player.
Oh, shit.
Oh no! I can't do. Oh, I have to do the cowboy.
You gotta do that. You have to, because we know this one's good.
All right.
Yeah.
Wait, why can't she?
Because Pencilvester has a special rule that says it has to be the first player each round. That's why I was gonna go for him.
But we know he's shit.
Guys.
But no, it's better, because you said there's more parasites, so this still could be good.
Goodbye, Tiny Cat.
Yes, it is cooperative, and we're trying our best to be that way.
But you're right, he is losing.
What'd they say?
They're like, isn't this cooperative?
Yeah, right, I know.
I know the Sox Hat Kid is losing.
What?
Must be a Cubs fan talking.
Go ahead and kill him.
Yeah,
he's
gonna die,
and he's
boom. Lucked out.
All right.
There we go.
All right, this is Risk. Crap. Whoever said that, this better be a parasite, because I have to shoot a blue character.
Mm-hmm.
Woo!
Wow.
Ooh, yeah.
Yes.
Got another parasite.
All right, guys. We are in the semi-fortunate, semi-unfortunate position of...
He was my father.
Knowing that there are at least two parasites on the board.
Yes.
And knowing that there are two cards on the board that are safe, there's going to be a slower...
Wait, that's still my turn.
Oh, yeah.
What's your card?
I tried to shoot Summer 10 minutes ago. Shoot a character. If that character is real, add it to the fail pile, but do not discard a random card from your hand, and do not add a new character to the middle of the table.
Oh.
I did. Huh?
So, have we been... If we shot a real person, have we been supposed
one
to
real.
Discard a...
See, one real?
Yeah.
That was me.
Did you discard a random card when you did that? Are we supposed to be discarding? Doesn't matter.
Well, we always discard.
No, but I think you might lose an action card if you kill a real player.
Oh my god.
I didn't.
Which we have not been playing. But doesn't matter. I need to kill somebody.
Do it.
It's either the Amish cyborg.
And you can't do pencils.
And we know Photography Raptor's a
good. So you gotta choose one of these.
Guy. So I think I am gonna shoot the Amish cyborg, because I like dogs.
But do you like balloons? Well, hold up. You already looked.
Boom!
Yeah!
I love balloons.
Good call. All
right. We will explain the rules
as soon as we understand them.
Yes. My friend said he's. I need to read the chat. He's trolling. I'm sure he's the socks hat guy.
Add a new character to someone's the trolling game me. Table. Okay, when the fourth real character. Okay, so yeah, the only thing that we haven't been doing is when we shoot a real character, they immediately get replaced. And also, we have to discard a card from our hands, which will give us a smaller pool to draw from.
The person that did, or everyone?
One person. Okay. The person that shot.
So I should only have two this whole time.
Yes. Yeah.
Should I get rid of one and just do it now?
Okay.
At random.
Gotta replenish.
Oh, but it was a parasite, so we do add. Yeah.
Yep. Okay.
No, parasite you don't add.
How many?
Oh, parasite we don't, but at the end of the round we have to add something anyway.
Oh.
Yeah, I was just checking.
You can make it through all the cards there?
We're good.
Yeah.
Got it.
Okay.
Cool.
All right.
Okay, I need a new action card.
Should I only have two then? Should I get rid of one? If we want to play by those actual rules?
Yeah.
Just randomly shuffle and get rid of one?
You need it.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Go for it.
Or just don't draw one around?
Just get rid of one of your cards.
Just get rid of one of them.
Let's not make a huge deal about it.
Good. That's what I want to get rid of anyway.
Okay.
So now we know the balloon's good.
And you are up first this round.
Oh, right.
Yeah, balloon's good, we know now, because it was 50-50 on those the whole time.
Okay, so while people are making their decision, I'll explain the rules again. In the middle of the table, we have character cards. Some of these are real people, some of them... Yeah, go to the overhead. Some of these are real people, and some of these are parasites. For instance, we happen to know that Photography Raptor is real. The real cards we want to keep. At the end of the game, or at any time during play, if we think we have just real cards left, we can decide to end the game, and if we're right, we win. If there's at least one parasite on the board, we lose. Also, if we shoot four real people, we lose. We've so far shot one real person, and like we're sort of in the... like hazy area. Did we know, is Balloon Dog real or not?
Mm-hmm. Real.
Yeah. We think so.
Yeah, we think so.
No, we know who so.
Yeah, because
because there are only two, and then, I killed Amish Guy.
Yeah.
And then.
And we know Pencilvester is fake. Yes. We don't know about Pool Kid.
Yes.
And we know real.
Real. Okay, so we're starting up the round.
You have to play a card you can play, right? You can't just play a card that you can't.
Well, can I?
Shit.
Let's say it's look at two characters of one color, and there aren't two characters of that color up. Can I play
that
card?
I think that's fine.
Cool, because I want to do that.
What if there's no characters of that color?
Impossible, because there are no characters of that color. I mean, I think you can.
But it just means I lose a turn.
Yeah.
Right, but my other cards, because of where I'm at the round, I'll just be blasting away.
Right. Killing everyone.
I don't want to kill someone we know is a good guy.
I'm going to take a risk. Because
you should, you're last.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Go for
it. I can do the one that just throwing away my turn. Because I feel like this other one would hurt us.
You can throw away your turn.
Okay.
All right.
This would hurt us a lot.
All right.
Because we know.
Yeah.
So
I'm going to see if you wanted to enact your vengeance on Pencilvester.
Oh, yeah. Pencilvester's dead.
Damn.
Like dead Sylvester.
Dead Sylvester.
Boom.
Boom.
We did pranks. We coordinated on purpose.
So we have one left that we don't know about.
Yeah.
It wasn't on purpose.
Whether we shoot this person, whether this person survives through the round or we find out they're
right.
Good,
yeah. Still
as soon as we know, we'll declare it.
Okay.
And I'm okay to lose Pool Kid.
Yeah, we can just shoot him.
If he's real.
But you just...
Yeah.
Sad. Yeah, there can't be one on the board once you say they're all good, though, right? We have to kill that one first.
If we know that he's bad,
and then say end it. Okay.
Sacrifice him for the.
So that's why. Yeah, that's why. Because this is a bad one for us. I did peek at the identity of two blue cards. Shuffle. There's no blue, so I do nothing. Right.
Yeah.
Throw it away. Good.
All right. I get to peek at two red cards.
Oh, so you get to look at Balloon Dog.
To make sure.
Just to be sure.
Real.
All right.
Double check it.
And I kill a green card. So, yes. Pool Kid, pool whether kid. They're real or not.
Bike Pool Kid.
Oh!
Yeah, either way.
What a way to go out.
The good of the many outweigh the good of the few.
We could have used this one last round, the one I just drew.
I do think that we have all real characters left,
yes.
though.
Yes,
I do.
I agree. So, more than 50% agrees.
More than 50% agrees. Real.
Yes.
And... Real!
Yeah!
All right, guys, do you think you're ready for advanced mode?
Yes.
Oh, so shit.
I want it as on as hard as it can go.
Yeah, yes. Hard level.
So, hard mode.
That was fun.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, definitely a fun thing. So, while we're shuffling and getting ready for hard mode, somebody want to shuffle the action cards?
Yeah.
You got it.
Got an action over there?
I got a bunch of action.
Got some action.
Punquility, I am continually impressed by your puns. Never stop.
Never stop.
No matter
never
how
stop.
Much people ask you. Oh, yes.
Oh, yeah.
James and Pat are looking sharp because they're peachy keen.
What?
I love you.
Nice.
Punquility, love here.
Oh, this is a thing.
Wait, was the game a Gen Con pre-order?
This is not. This is actually available for purchase right now. So if you like this game, you can head over to the Cryptozoic site and buy it. I think it's pretty inexpensive.
Can't imagine it's $200.
Yeah. Definitely not the new Monty Cook product, that's for sure. I think this one is $12.
Oh, fun. Socks Hat Kid looks like crap.
That's wow. Patton.
That's Matt Patton.
That's Patton.
Yeah. He's been on the stream.
He's
he played like crap.
Yeah,
oh! Nice. Remember what game Matt played?
It was something that he had to dance. Is all I remember is he had to dance on one of his cards he drew.
It was that Cartoon Network game.
Mm.
From the same makers as this game.
Yes, from Cryptozoa.
Yeah.
So how do you watch this?
Are you gonna watch our stream?
Well, no. He wants me to read the comments because he's trolling.
Oh.
He's like, hey, I really want you to be there
to,
when
to
I
know when I
give
mock
me the attention I really want. The
he
only
wants to
reason
be a part.
I'm trolling.
Hey, you're right, never mind.
Okay.
He's a heckler.
He is. Heckler.
I'm giving him attention because it's fun for me, but you shouldn't do it.
Oh, here. I'll put on the ceiling cam as we set up so we can see.
Matt Pant played the Cartoon Network game. I know because I watched. I'm not him.
Uh-huh. Oh, yeah, he got destroyed.
I just love that this is what...
Yeah. Okay, that's right. Somebody want
to... He's my
Sleepy Gary!
Sleepy Gary.
Everybody loves Sleepy Gary.
Yeah, he gets such good advice.
Even Gary.
So if somebody wants to put up the character card...
Sure. I'm on it.
Everyone gets three of these.
Reverse giraffe.
Reverse giraffe kind of scares me. I don't like his arms.
I think
reverse giraffe.
Tiny cowboy on a dog. Manicorn.
Oh no.
Oh no.
I thought it was cute, and then I saw the rest.
That's story of my life.
Homeless puppet. Mrs. Refrigerator is back.
Oh, I'm not killing her again.
Not kill her.
Yeah, she was an innocent
was
last time.
I know, I'm so sorry. Oh, and so is Fishman.
But he wasn't an innocent,
no,
was he?
No, he wasn't. He was a bad dude.
So advanced. What has changed? Now we're against each other?
Yes. Like,
okay, so the one rule the one rule of this mode is that you cannot claim to be a parasite. So I want everybody to keep that in mind.
I'm not a parasite?
You cannot claim to be
claim.
One. Oh, but one of us is.
Or one of us may be.
Can we all
I'm going to be passing out cards right now.
Oh, what?
Oh, advanced mode for this, if you shoot. Oh, well, I guess we should do one thing at a time.
Yeah, because we should probably do one thing at a time.
So we look at this and then we know what our
identity is. Yeah, then we know. But your role can change. So I'm going to read these rules out.
Okay.
Advanced mode for 3 to 5 players features hidden roles. Perhaps the player sitting next to you isn't real after all. To play in advanced mode, remove 4 real and 2 parasite cards from the deck. I already did that. Shuffle these 6 cards, blah, 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 blah. Place the remaining cards, blah, 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 blah. Next, shuffle the character deck and deal each player a character card face up. This is the character that you have a deep connection with. Think Jerry and Sleepy Gary. And the identity card you were dealt tells if they are real or a parasite.
So we're all still real. Just
you
aren't.
Want what they want. So,
face up.
You have Frankenstein's monster. I have Hammer Eye. You have Photography Raptor.
Miss Creepy Butthole.
You might want to fix your microphone, Scott. You might want to fix your microphone.
Oh, shit. Like
Socks Hat Guy.
It's Drifted Socks Hat Guy.
Photography Raptor.
Okay, so you may look at your own identity card.
Is that better? I'm asking the person.
You're not going to be invited. You may look at your own identity card at any time during the game. You are not
going to
be.
Oh, God, no.
You may look at your own identity card at any time during the game, but you cannot show it to anyone. You cannot claim to be a parasite. You might be working for the reals, or you might be so convinced that your best buddy is real that your judgment is impaired. In other words, you might be trying to help the parasites. Keep your identity card under your character card to protect it. Some actions allow players to peek at identity cards, and your character's identity card is fair game at that time. But they may only peek at it and cannot show it to other players. They may talk about it, stay closed-mouthed, or even lie if they choose. Naturally, you can refute their assertions. Skipping ahead, if you shoot somebody else's character, and that character is a parasite, they become one of the reals permanently. So it's like a good chance that, if you know somebody's bad, you shoot them, then they become on the side of the reals for the rest of the time. If you are a parasite player, you win with the parasites. So keep that in mind. Also keep in mind, there are Jerry cards out there that will shuffle identities. You might not always be a parasite, so you always want to play for the side that you're on, because it's most likely going to get you to win.
And it's every man for himself here.
I mean, no, it's still a collaborative game. Like, all of the real people are still working together.
Right.
And the parasite people are working together. If we have two parasites, which is definitely possible, then they all want the parasites to win.
Weird.
Yeah, with that, and let's see, we will read the special rules here. Sleepy Jerry cannot be shot if anyone played a Jerry card this round. Reverse Giraffe. Advanced mode, if you shoot Reverse Giraffe, you may peek at one other player's identity card.
Oh,
I'll come back then.
Yeah, so these are our new characters for the round. We've got Homeless Puppet, Tinkles, Sleepy Gary, Reverse Giraffe, Tiny Cowboy on a Dog, Ms. Refrigerator, Fishman, and Manicorn. So with that,
have you guys looked at your identity cards?
Otherwise, yeah, I have looked at mine. Mm-hmm. I know what side I'm on. Take a look at your cards and get ready to play. You will be first player for this round.
Okay.
Let's see here. Oh, and Tinkles may be shot as if she were all colors. So keep that in mind about Tinkles.
Aww, poor Tinkles.
This is rainbow, guys.
All right.
Okay.
Oh, cool. Punquility, I hope to meet you at Metatopia. That'll be awesome. And if people want to help other new designers get to Metatopia, be sure to check out the Indie Game Developer Network GoFundMe campaign. We are matching all donations to that for this week. So if you've been thinking about it, or you think Metatopia is a great cause and the Indie Game Developer Network is good, or you just like innovative new games, your money will count for double because one shot will be matching it. I think with that plug out of the way,
listen to Pat Track. No, I'm just
kidding. That's true. We had to get the true plug in there.
Nice.
We're ready to flip over our action cards.
Yep.
That's right.
All right.
So I'm going first?
Yes.
So shuffle the identity cards of all red characters. Oh, wait, of all? Fuck.
You dummy.
You too, oh. Yeah.
Thought it just meant on the board.
Nope, means yeah. Everybody.
Shuffle the identity cards of all red characters and then redistribute them. Then choose a player to draw a red, or to draw a card.
Mm-hmm.
So shuffle all these.
Yep.
You're red.
Hey, your funeral, buddy. I'm going to shoot you the first chance I get.
I don't hope so. So those are the three, me and the other two there?
Yep.
So I shuffle them.
Yes, I will also be at ValorCon. We're still working out exactly what we're doing there, but it should be fun.
I'll be there.
Yeah.
That was fun.
I hope there's more Artemis this
yeah,
year.
Yeah, Artemis was fun.
Definitely going to play that again.
And then it says, then choose a player to draw a card.
Okay.
Draw a card.
Who do you want to draw a card? Oh, everybody should draw back up to full as soon as they put down their card.
Well, yes. Draw what kind of card?
I think it's
an action card. You only draw action cards.
Yeah. Oh, no, this one. So just draw, oh, like another action card?
Yeah.
So someone gets a bonus card.
Yeah. Yeah. Oh.
Because we can lose action cards, as we learned.
To have an action card. I'm going to go Pat.
Thank you. Sox fans, unite.
That's right. That's exactly why I chose
Hey, people
you.
Who think baseball is stupid.
Unite!
Unite! Unite. But I can look at this now again.
Because stop paying for stadiums, goddammit.
I can look at this.
So much tax revenue. Let's get into a political debate.
Yeah.
Okay.
Interesting.
I don't trust that.
I don't trust that even a little bit.
Okay, my turn. I played Mr. Poopy Butthole.
Yes.
Ooh.
At the end of the round, if no one was shot this round, each player draws a card.
Ooh.
Loading up on those cards if we can.
So if no one shoots.
Peek at a blue identity card. It cannot be a player identity card. Does not matter as I am the only blue player. So I will peek at this card here.
Looking at the one that could be any color.
Yeah, fuck tinkles is what I'm going to say.
Mm.
Okay.
So we are a team again.
I mean, I could easily be a parasite and that tinkles could be real.
That's
so
true.
Hey, keep that in mind.
That's right.
That's going to be fun.
Fuck.
But yeah, Tinkles is bad.
Well, okay.
In
we
your
trust
eyes.
James.
Yeah, do we trust James?
All right, I'm gonna look
Jeez,
at
Rick.
A red card. I'm gonna look at Miss Refrigerator. Oh, it's so short.
Do you need help?
Maybe. No, I got it.
Yeah, Cubs haven't bought a new stadium in 100 years, but they've also...
They just revamped.
They cost so much money for all the drunks and monsters that come out for Cub games.
Monsters,
and
for real
stuff. Their urine washes down the street.
You can tell that because they just got Chapman, too. So I guess they kind of threw their morals out the window there, didn't they?
I don't understand that, and I won't respond to it.
That was a good baseball joke.
I feel like that's an inside.
Was it a home run
joke.
Of a joke?
Inside baseball? Nice, nice.
No, oh, that was
double
puns.
There you go.
Funquility, you're rubbing off on us.
So you just did, you peeked at the identity card
one.
Of a red character.
Yeah.
Okay, which red card?
This one. I think she should live.
Oh, live?
Wait,
or
advanced
leave?
Mode cannot
okay.
peek.
Oh. I know, those are very close.
Live.
She live.
No, that's a good parasite move. Is like, I'm not being clear.
Yeah.
Why don't you guys understand me?
You know, now I don't trust any of you.
Miss Refrigerator should live, you said?
Yeah.
Because nobody
Because
died,
you have a bad memory with her?
We all do get
a bonus card.
A
bonus
okay.
card.
Horrible, horrible memory. Are you trying to make
courtesy
me?
Of Pat.
Interesting.
Yeah.
You're welcome.
Okay. Watch Pat trick.
She got really
Okay.
Every Tuesday.
I remember that.
All right. I need to discard. That's your bonus card.
Oh.
Because I pooped my pants.
I wouldn't even know. Arato said, I guess you could say those puns were a double play.
Ooh, booyah!
And I am sorry for fans of puns because we're out.
Yes!
I don't know, man. That was a real bun. That was a real bun.
Playing it safe.
Safe. Alright. So you're up.
Oh, you should go back home.
Okay, everybody
Come
should
on.
Just leave.
Yeah.
Discard the card in front of you.
Alrighty.
But also, because nobody was shot,
the
board gets bigger.
Oh, which is that what happened?
Yes.
No.
So Balloon Dog's in the mix now.
I can't remember what I am.
Balloon Dog
here.
Is shady. I don't trust
That's why it's okay to like murder wholesale.
Alright. I'm gonna start murdering more.
So you hated Twinkles and you liked Refrigerator.
I did.
Okay. Noted.
Okay. You're lucky we're such good sports. Good one, Pranks.
Nice. Pranks, always count on him for a good pun.
Pretty sure these puns are foul. I like that. I like that one quite a bit.
Foul?
Foul.
Ooh. Arato813.
You're so excited.
I am.
As excited as a parasite?
We'll see.
Kill everyone who's alive. All right, are we ready?
Yeah.
Yep.
Do we flip them on?
Yeah.
One at a time?
Yeah.
Okay. Pat?
All right, so peek at the identity cards of two green characters and then shuffle their identity cards and redistribute them.
Shit.
So I'll look at these two, because we don't know, right?
Yep.
I'm doing this the complicated way.
Yeah, do it the most complicated, slow way possible.
Give me 30 minutes, guys. I'll have my turn over with.
I was going to say, do you remember which one was which? But it doesn't matter, because you have to shuffle them.
I have to shuffle them.
Well, don't look when you shuffle.
Yes.
I see you.
That was just not being wise. All right.
20% accurate as usual, Morty.
50-50.
50-50?
50-50.
50-50, depending on which 50 you are.
Yep.
Cool.
Still 50-50.
Well, I'm going to play I've Known You for 15 years, and I get a 50-50 shot of revealing a real character that we'll just have face up for the whole game, or just revealing a parasite. So, and I can't do it to a player.
What does it actually say? It says what?
It says, I've known you for 15 years. Reveal a green character's identity card for the rest of the game. Do not shuffle it when the other cards say to.
Okay, but he has a rule, so I don't know if you can with him, right?
Sleepy Gary cannot be shot if anyone has played as Jerry.
Okay.
So I'm actually going to reveal Sleepy Gary because he's got the most dangerous ability.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
And he is a parasite. Ooh. Fuck you, Sleepy Gary, god damn it.
Oh, why are you saying that? Are you saying that to confuse us, or are you saying that because you mean it?
I don't know.
Which one?
You guys are keeping the puns going. It's impressive as hell.
Really?
That'd really come out of left field.
No.
Unless someone more powerful pitches a fit. Anyway, I'm not going to read all these.
We
so
cannot.
Good.
We can't grow the network this way if we're just doing puns. It'll damage our podcast umpire.
Oh, I get it. It was a slow burn for me.
That was a burn.
Yeah.
You're out of here with that one.
Strike three.
All right.
Which ones did you check again?
I
you just checked the one.
Yeah. No, so there's a 50-50, so that means Homeless Puppet's good,
it's
right?
It's good, okay.
Is it real?
So Ms. Refrigerator.
Oh, good, okay.
And interesting that you said good. Good.
Interesting you said good, not real. So interesting.
But you said Tinkles was bad.
Tinkles is definitely a shit character and should be shot dead.
Do you want to kill Tinkles?
Why are you asking me? What's your card?
Sleepy Gary's not dead yet, though, right?
Sleepy Gary's not
dead.
Oh,
kill him. What?
But no. I mean...
Oh, I can't.
I mean, yeah.
You can't.
No, I can't.
So it says, choose another player. The player must shoot a character.
Yeah, so it's giving you...
So you're giving me the option?
To shoot Tinkles, yeah.
Yeah, I think so.
Tinkles is the most shootable character.
You have to shoot them. I'm telling you to shoot them.
Tinkles, Tinkles is so shootable.
I mean, I have to do what she says.
Do we want to?
I have to do.
Let's
do
it. She's so cute.
Well, that's her fault for being cute.
She's a parasite. She's not real.
Shot her.
I mean, I have to follow the command.
Let's see what
Tinkles was.
Parasite. Ish. Maybe I'm happy with that.
Maybe you're not. I don't know. You might be a parasite.
My turn.
Yes.
Peek at the identity card of a blue character. Cannot peek at a player's identity card. So any one of these I can peek at. I'm going to peek at Manicorn.
Manicorn.
Because why wouldn't I peek at Manicorn?
It creeps me out, his boobs. I don't know.
Those are kind of funny boobs.
What do we think of Manicorn?
Yeah.
A Manicorn?
Yeah. Good or bad?
I think Manicorn is a terrible person.
Should shoot him?
Person.
Manicorn.
Oh, well.
Like a real person?
Yeah, you're being real vague with
real
your language.
Real vague with your word choice there, my friend.
Manicorn has done no wrong.
Okay, but okay, wait a minute.
More vague.
Because if Manicorn's done nothing wrong, then Manicorn's a parasite because you have only happy memories of Manicorn.
Yeah. That's a good observation made by somebody over there.
Sweet. I'm going to shoot this motherfucker, though. First opportunity I get.
That's what I'm saying. Wait. Yes, he's done nothing wrong.
I am going to shoot you dead.
Manicorn is a bad human being.
Human being. He's being real fucking vague. He's mincing words.
So should we shoot Manicorn or no? Yes or no?
Let's just say I would shoot Manicorn. That time I did it on purpose. I don't know if you guys are real parasites. How do I know what to tell you guys?
Oh my god. You're just digging yourself a hole, my friend.
He was really good friends with Twinkle.
Yeah, well, enjoy your fucking grave as I put you there.
I feel like that
ground.
Was a good one.
Next round. Okay, let's go to Pat's turn.
He's a Twinkle.
We're getting no new information.
Well, I think I'm done. We're done.
Yeah. Okay, that's right.
I started that turn.
Okay, and who's on first? Oh, it's me.
Oh, yeah, we have four cards now, yeah.
Mixing comedy bits and baseball bits. And we do have to put
baseball bats. Comedy bits and baseball bats.
I'm just saying.
Big duck.
Guys, I wasn't trying to be vague. Kill Manicorn. I still don't know if this is a
team. I don't trust you
at all. I don't know if this is a team or.
It depends if you're a parasite or not.
But we can't tell each other that.
Right.
It's true.
Well, you could just say if you're a parasite. That would make it easier.
But
on
we
us.
Can't, right? Yeah. Isn't that the point? You can't just say that?
Well,
you can't tell us if you're a parasite. That is true.
Yeah. I can't get more clear. Then I hate it as equally as much as I hate a Twinkle.
But you can say that you're real.
Are you real?
Are you real?
Can I say that?
I mean,
you can definitely.
None of you have
it's
said
it's not
real
against
or not.
The rules to claim that you're real, but yeah. Also, like, you could be lying.
Right.
It's kind of a pointless question. But yeah. The fact that you're so weird at answering it makes me think, like, there's
makes
no
me
way
know
he's
that he's not real.
Is this a bad memory that I'm giving you three?
No, I only have good memories with you.
But what about this moment right here where you don't know about? That's a bad memory.
Whatever, I'm going to risk it.
Oh, wait. All right. Oh, I didn't get a new card.
I'm real.
Should I have a new card?
You should have four.
You should have four.
Oh, and you got to let. Oh, shit, yeah.
We're all right, I'm good.
I'm real, guys.
Okay.
All right. Got it.
Flip him. I'm hungry for blood.
Oh no. Oh. I'm gonna fuck myself.
And I'm gonna take a risk. I'm gonna shoot reverse giraffe.
Oh, is it? You just shoot?
Yep.
Nice.
Oh, that's smart.
Fuck.
Ah.
Oh no.
Oh trash.
No.
But if you shoot reverse giraffe, you may peek at a player's identity card. Okay. Hand. This immediately gets replaced because it was a real person, and also I discard a card.
There you go. Big robot. Oh, gosh.
Oh, another I've known you for 15 years. Damn it. Okay. And I have to shoot another red character. We know that Mr. Refrigerator is fine.
We do.
So I'm going to shoot Balloon Dog, who is also goddamn real. Ugh! What a terrible round.
Damn it!
Wow!
Don't be so fucking weird, dude.
I wasn't.
I thought I had a sure thing. I would shoot him.
God, yeah, I would, cause I'm real.
Well, why did you say? Because he's a parasite.
This reminds me of my favorite James D'Amato quote. I'm not competitive. That's why I like cooperative games, where we win together.
Yeah. But if we don't fucking win, defeats the purpose.
I thought it was every man for himself, guys. I'm sorry.
This is a cooperative game. It says it like.
I actually didn't think I was being vague.
You were so vague.
Right?
We kept telling you to your face that you were being vague.
And you were just being more cryptic. You're constructing this web.
Well, now that you know my identity, it seems like I wasn't being vague. I was saying I'd kill him.
The Twilight Hour, look to the North Star. There you see the first letter of the identity that I have.
I'm going to look at some red cards now.
Okay.
Pick a thing.
Meanwhile, the channel is just doing sports puns.
Yes. Luckily for them, they're not even watching anymore.
I might be sabotaging on purpose, just like the Black Sox did at the World Series.
I can't read you. Okay, pair 50-50.
Got it. So, wait, 50-50?
That was it?
Between you looked at these Cousin two? Ricky and yeah. Miss Refrigerator? Okay.
50-50.
50-50.
All right.
I get to pick the top card of the identity deck.
So, wait, is he real?
He's definitely real.
I thought I was making that clear. I honestly thought I was making that clear.
I still didn't know if it was real or not. All right, you'd like to see this
so
identity card?
Real.
But there's only two real people and then two...
That's a bad card, guys. It's a fucking parasite.
What is? Which one?
The top card of the identity deck. Can I say that? It feels like you can't say that kind of
stuff. You should always just be playing like you're real.
Okay.
Like, even if you weren't real, that's why we thought... You weren't real.
Oh, I was just playing like I hated that person. I was like, I don't like that person. I have a bad memory, or I don't have a bad memory with that person.
Okay.
I guess I was going too much on the theme of the game than I was on the real. If you've seen the episode.
All right.
What? Okay, so I get to peek at the identity of a green card. I'm gonna look at Big Duck. No one knows what Big Duck is yet, right? I'd shoot him.
What does that mean,
what
Pat?
What does it mean?
Do I need to fucking kill you?
No, don't. Okay. Shoot him.
Because he's a parasite?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Oh, well, that's okay.
All right.
Didn't know it could be that obvious.
Now we discard our cards.
Yeah, I already discarded mine.
I'm down to two.
Jesus.
All right, I need a new action card. I didn't get a new one that round.
Oh my god.
Oops. So it's 50-50 on the red.
Oh, that's right.
This one is a parasite, but you can only... What? Shoot it if
Shoot
there's...
Shoot it if the a Jerry has not been played. So.
It has not been played.
Yeah.
And we heard Big Duck is a parasite. Mm-hmm. And Manicorn's a parasite.
Manicorn is a parasite. I'm planning on shooting Manicorn. Mm-hmm.
We don't know who's a parasite and who is not.
Nope. Now, one of the players could be a parasite. We still don't know.
Mm-mm. Two have to be, though.
No.
They don't.
Only one.
There were six cards. There were six cards, and there was a
So we could all
shuffle.
Be real.
We could all be real.
We could all be real.
Well, I knew you were real out the gate.
Yeah.
Because I asked you kind of a weird question.
Were you trying to trick me?
Not trick you, just to find out if you were real.
What?
Yeah.
Yeah, well.
Did you shuffle the red, by the way?
Mm-hmm.
Damn it. Because the timeless refrigerator was super real.
Yeah.
Okay.
So yeah, there were four real cards and two parasites. So it's likely that at least one person is a parasite, but it's possible. There's a non-zero chance that there are no parasites. Amongst the players.
So
these two we don't know anything of, though, right?
Yeah, we don't.
Okay. So really, based on that last round, James and Scott could be parasites working together. he just murdered two real people.
That's true. And
looked at Scott's card.
That's very true.
Although I will point out.
He's actually very angry at me.
Also, those two real people that I murdered, we knew nothing about.
That's true. Yeah, that's also true.
All right. Yeah, all true statements have been made, including mine.
Oh, man. Advanced mode is so much more fun.
Okay, flip him over. Oh, boy, okay.
Sorry.
Cool.
Looks like we're going to murder a lot of blue characters.
Oh, shit. What, did you shoot a blue character?
Yep.
Fuck, that's going to fuck this one up. No. Shoot that one because we know it's a parasite.
Yeah.
Well, you're up there.
Oh, she's... No, she's first.
So, question. If, since I'm first, I could have somebody shoot Gary? Mm-hmm.
Yes.
Or does it have to be a green card?
No. I think
there's no Gary play.
Because you're playing a white card that supersedes.
Okay.
So you just force somebody to kill.
Patrick, do you want to shoot Sleepy Gary?
Sure.
Yeah.
Shoot him dead.
Boom, no Jerry's played.
Yes.
All right.
You don't seem too happy about that.
Yes, let's kill the card we knew this whole time.
But it's a Parasite. Okay. So mine is pick the identity cards of two blue characters and then shuffle their identity cards. So we know this one, so I'm not going to touch that one.
Yeah.
I said it's Parasite. So I'm going to look at these and then shuffle them and then give you my synopsis of it. Oh, doesn't matter because they're both the same. They're awful parasites.
Cool. All right.
So all three blues are parasites.
Great. Oh, that's good.
Is that better to know? Is that just straightforward?
Very clear.
I didn't know we could be that clear.
Very clear.
It seems ridiculous that you could be that clear.
Because we don't know if we can trust you normally. I just see your card.
Right.
I know I can trust you.
Which is the one you can and can't lie on? This is a real question. This isn't like trying to be a character.
So you can't claim to be a parasite.
But you can claim to be real.
Because if you were a parasite, then people would just shoot you.
And then you become
and
real.
Then you become
makes
real.
Sense.
And then it takes the fun
ruins
away.
Ruins the game.
Yeah.
Cool.
Okay, so I'm shooting?
Yeah. Kill.
It doesn't matter?
You shoot any.
Of all three?
They're all parasites. All
right, well, I'll shoot big robot.
All right.
He's the closest.
All right, so we're all real is what I'm just going and putting in my head. We're all real characters.
Yeah, I'm going to shoot Fishman. And he was also a parasite.
If one of these turn up real.
Yeah, exactly.
Then we've fleshed out the problem.
Okay, we're going to replace one of these. With another big robot. Wait, I put him on top.
Oh.
That's why... Pool kid!
Pool kid!
He's probably fine.
No, right. Fuck that kid.
Fuck that kid.
Here's what we know.
What are the odds that he's real twice in a row?
Parasite. 50-50.
50-50.
I thought we knew about Big Duck, right? Parasite.
Parasite.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah. Okay.
We should have four, except for, I think...
Oh, I didn't get...
I've got two.
I
didn't get
four. Two.
Cool. What?
Well, because of the whole thing where I was confusing. He used two of his cards. Let's see. Shit.
Oh, man. Okay, do we need murder?
Oh, yeah, I should look at this one.
Or,
Oh, since I'm first, this will help a lot, I think, since I'm first.
Oh, since it's 50-50. Okay. Cool.
Everyone good?
Yep, everybody replace the card that you just put down.
All right, this is Morty.
Let's go back to the wide.
I'm not in the wide.
Oh, where? Oh, I guess I'm just super behind.
I get to pick the identity card of a green character, of one green character. Okay. So we know Big Duck is a parasite. Pool Kid's new.
And we know Homeless Puppet is real, right?
Real? Wait, I don't remember.
I just totally forgot about Homeless Puppet up there.
And that's the point of this game, is that sometimes you forget.
Was he shuffled? He was real at one point.
No, I remember Homeless Puppet and Mrs. Refrigerator are both real.
But then these got shuffled, so these were not. Yeah. These are now shuffled, so we
don't know. Oh, so one of them is...
But we do know he's real.
We do know he's real.
Homeless Puppet.
And, okay, so I'm still going to look at one of these then.
Okay. Good choice. Oh.
Come to daddy. All right.
Oh my God, Cousin Nicky's rule. If you shoot Cousin Nicky, walk around the table twice before revealing his identity card.
That makes sense.
Just take off your lob when you do it.
Yeah.
Drag.
All right. Parasite.
Parasite.
Kill it dead like a big duck.
Like a big duck.
Shoot it like a big duck.
All right. Oh, we should all have flipped.
Yeah.
Okay, so I'm just peeking.
All right. I am going to look at the two reds.
Nice. We have two real dead, yes.
Guys, be gentle with the corners.
Sorry. No, I did that right when I...
I'm sorry.
It's like, yeah.
It's hard on this. It's hard.
It's hard out here for a pimp.
Yeah.
Do you shuffle or do you just look?
If we had a velvet-topped table, we wouldn't have to worry about that.
So we're still at 50-50 there, huh?
No.
Yep. Oh, wait.
Wait, what?
Who did you just check?
I just checked the two blues.
Oh,
no.
So
two reds.
Two reds, excuse me.
And no, one's parasite, one's real.
No, they're both parasites.
What?
What?
Mm. Yes.
How is that possible? Okay, okay.
Okay.
I am going to check Cousin Nicky.
I know how.
It's only if I shoot Cousin Nicky.
I remember how. That one time I played my card and I didn't realize that it was all cards.
Oh, yeah.
I got mixed up in that.
You were a parasite to begin with?
No, I wasn't. So then I don't know. Now we're back to
square
one.
Somebody lied. A while ago.
I never lied.
Interesting. God, I don't remember who revealed the refrigerator. Okay. Regardless, Cousin Nicky is real. Or not real, I'm sorry. Cousin Nicky is a fucking parasite.
Cool.
He is a shootable parasite. Cousin Nicky is a parasite. Oh God, by misspeaking, I have fucked up this whole game. Okay, great.
He's really a parasite.
Yeah, now you're the vague one.
Yeah.
I think I know what happened about, by the way. Maybe it was me assuming, I think you said something about Mrs. Refrigerator about having a bad memory with her, and so I just assumed, oh, she must be real, because you're real. But that was me assuming that.
Mm-hmm. Interesting. Well, okay, you're shooting a green character, right?
Yes, I'm going to shoot the pool kid.
Do we know anything about
No, we don't.
Oh, then I'm going to shoot the big duck.
Okay,
yeah.
All right, big duck.
Boom.
Oh, wow, baby wizard was a parasite? He set me up with my wife. Okay.
All right.
I think it's a quote from the show.
Yep.
But do we edit now or do we edit at the end of the round?
Well, is it not the end of the round? I thought he was going first. So
no, you're absolutely right.
Okay. So Ken Sylvester's in the mix, guys. Dangerous character on the board.
I need a new card, please. Oh, no, I got it already.
You got it already?
Do we know what Manicorn is?
Yeah, parasite.
Do we trust whoever declared him a parasite? Because there's been clearly lies on this table.
I guess there have been, but I have not.
He was the one who revealed Manicorn, and he is trustworthy, so we can shoot Manicorn. Yeah. Because two of the three that he identified as parasites were parasites. And also, I looked at his card, and he is real.
Mm-hmm.
No, I'm not.
Red just spit. I'm sorry. I
and then you said both red were parasites. You did.
And then you looked and at, I identified
then,
that correctly.
Yeah, and then you looked at Vinny.
But fucked up on telling people. Yeah. Okay.
I just spit on the live stream.
And then I think I said this one was a parasite, I believe.
Yeah. I don't. Is that what you said?
This one, that's the one I drew. Parasite. Yeah. Okay. And then we think Homeless Muppet's real because we thought those were both real.
Right, and we don't know anything about Pool Kid.
Nothing about Pool
Kid.
Fucking Pool Kid. What do we got here?
Flipping him over.
I'm not ready.
Oh my God.
Come on, this is hard. I gotta go first. Give me another 20, 30 minutes and I'll be ready to play. I don't know. I gotta fucking shoot somebody.
Last year's ValorCon.
Oh, this is fun.
I was involved in the show. I wasn't able to pick a side.
I'll do this because I don't trust.
I don't know. I don't have a house.
Can we do it?
We're doing it.
Okay. We said Cousin Nicky was bad, right? Parasite.
Mm-hmm. Cousin Nicky's a parasite. But, oh no, dude, I was going to shoot Cousin Nicky. I guess I'll shoot somebody else.
Well, that is.
All right, so I played.
Shit.
We can reveal this blue character's identity to put debate to rest.
Right.
Yeah.
Okay.
So we're revealing Manicorn.
Anybody's or just Manicorn's? Because
advanced mode cannot reveal.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
That would be.
So you're just revealing Manicorn.
Manicorn is a parasite.
Cool. Okay.
Shouldn't have even questioned me.
Interesting.
All right.
So what's yours? It says
I tried to shoot Summer 10 minutes ago. Shoot a character. If that character is real, add it to the fail pile, but do not discard a random card from your hand. So
I was going to.
We know Tiny Cowboy on a Dog is a parasite, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, I believe, yes.
So I'm gonna
did do a spit take, guys.
Tiny Cowboy.
He's gross.
Tiny Cowboy is a parasite and dead.
Nice.
Okay. You're going to rick it up.
Come on, rick it up. Look at the identity card.
Sometimes knowing is half the battle. You know, you got to know what's coming next.
It's bad.
It's bad?
Bad?
All right.
These are discarded.
Well, yeah.
And I get to shoot a red character.
You need to take off your thing.
Yeah, he's.
Hey, when you're up, open that door. It's kind of hot in here.
It's kind of hot.
It's a lot warm.
What's going on here?
That's probably hot in here.
Watch that microphone on you. It's bouncing around.
So how do you?
Just unclip it.
Just unclip it.
Just don't even. I guess you don't need me to walk around.
Just walk to the door and open it, and that counts.
I mean, this is.
I follow the rules.
Yeah, walk around the table twice. It's on the rules of the card.
Yeah,
there we go. All right.
I'm walking here. Hey, I'm walking here.
That's one.
Cousin
That's
Vinny.
I'm walking here. Check out my jean shorts, guys.
They look good.
You're holding two balls.
Yeah, you gotta like, hey,
Yeah.
Speaking of, I'm walking here.
I'm balancing these two balls in my hand.
Two balls here.
Did you know that was an all improvised line in that movie?
Oh, it was.
That car actually did just drive up on him.
Yeah.
What movie? Oh
my,
yeah.
My cousin.
No. It's
Ricky. My cousin Ricky.
Ricky.
Very famous.
Your cousin Nicky.
All right.
So obviously I'm shooting this guy, Parasite.
Boom, baby.
We're getting out of here.
Oh, did we replace one at the end of last round? I don't think we did.
But we shot somebody, didn't we?
Yeah, but you still replace.
We have to replace somebody.
We still have to replace. Uncle Steve.
Uncle Steve.
And we know that's a bad one because she
pointed
that
out. Bad.
If you shoot Uncle Steve, draw a card. Ooh, fun. fun to murder Uncle Steve.
Uncle Steve was the first one introduced of the show. That was it?
Yep.
Of that round?
Yep.
Can I get a card? Because I don't think I got one. Thank you.
So we know Uncle Steve is bad because we peeked.
Baby wizard.
You're first.
Oh, boy.
Oof. I have to do this one. Look.
God damn it. Okay. Well, that's not too bad. All right.
This is what the board looks like right now.
All right.
Yep. Ready to flip?
Mm-hmm.
Flip-a-roon.
Let's flip it.
Yeah.
Oh, no!
Oh, Jesus!
It's gonna be a bloodbath!
Oh, no.
Well, amazing. At least we know something about some of these cards. I am gonna take the easy way out and kill Mana Queen.
That makes me dead, then. Like, my card is... But I'm okay
with
the throwaway.
That's good,
okay. We know, and it's better, yeah.
Wholesale murder.
So I'm just going to discard mine because I have a throwaway. It was shoot a blue character, no blue character.
Also, guys, we don't have many character cards left.
That's good, right? So,
well, sort of. That means the game is drawing to an end, and we'll have one round to either fix everything or not fix everything.
Or we can call it at any point, too, right?
Yeah, we can call it at any point.
Yeah.
But
I would win it.
No, because we know
there
bad.
There are four unknown cards here. Or no, Pool Kid we know is bad.
Yeah.
And Uncle Steve we know is bad.
Yes.
Wait, how do we know Pool Kid's bad?
Oh, we don't.
Yeah, we know the puppet's good.
We know the puppet's good, and we're still unclear on...
No, they were both bad, so this one's bad.
So somebody definitely did lie.
Somebody lied or just something was a mistake. I think it was when I thought she... I think she's a parasite. Yeah, I think she's playing.
I mean, she could be a parasite.
I think she's the parasite, and I'm not kidding.
If somebody shoots Uncle Steve and he's real, we'll know, but also
that would
be
me,
one away from losing.
I'm the one that said that was a parasite.
Yeah.
I'm the one who said that was a parasite, Uncle Steve. Because I looked at the top
Somebody
card.
Somebody look at the top card.
I looked at the top card.
I looked at the top card.
You remember I looking at the top card. Don't say that, Parasite. I know what you're doing.
No, I just did.
He's real, dude. That's all I know.
What the fuck?
He's real, but probably deeply confused. It is your turn.
I'm going to shoot Pool Kid. I have like a hunch.
You're shooting Pool Kid on a hunch?
On a hunch?
I am.
Oh, she's a parasite.
But we know that Mrs. Okay, that was luck, though.
Guys,
that was not luck.
I don't know about this.
Definitely luck. Hunch. A hunch about Pool Kid.
I did, I knew.
I mean, that motherfucker, what was the chance that he was going to be real again, right?
Yeah.
Oh, God.
You can't trust anybody.
So it's my turn?
Yeah, because I lost mine. Yeah.
So we know that Mrs. Refrigerator is fake.
So I might as well just shoot her.
On this?
It's one of these three reds.
I said throwaway, but could I have shot you?
Yeah, you could have.
Yeah.
And what would the benefit or that have been, if any?
Man,
just
wait a
know.
Minute. No,
yeah.
I think you do have to shoot me.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Oh, you fucking dummy.
Fuck. Are you serious?
Yep. It was real.
Fuck!
So...
Well, I'm glad I called
that. You discard
that,
so. A card.
Like another one? Like instead of the one
yep,
I just did?
And I gotta read the rules, because I didn't expect anybody to do that.
I did not even think about that.
Yeah.
Fuck.
Are you sure you're not a parasite?
Shooting a real, if it turns out
a really bad
a real
person.
Character, or condolences, discard the character card as usual. Place the real identity card into the fail pile. As usual, if you shot a fourth real character, instantly ends the game. Okay. If it wasn't the fourth, the shooter discards a random card from their hand as usual and then adds a new character to the middle of the table. The player who was shot now acquires the top card of the character identity decks. They have sought solace in a new best friend, but their side may have switched.
Oh.
Oh.
So there's a chance you can be a parasite now.
Yes.
Oh.
Oh, and Mr. Poopy Butthole.
So I have to get rid of another card.
Yeah.
Okay.
Because he killed an innocent.
I'm gonna too. Hey, okay. He stole my card right out the gate. It was a little bit on him. as well.
And we...
It's a little bit.
He killed a blue that was on the table that we knew was a parasite.
Yeah, I killed a blue that we knew was a parasite.
But you knew he only had a blue, yeah.
Yeah, but we both didn't take into account that.
Yeah,
I think it was just. I think it was just.
Yeah. We're all fired.
We're all fired. What happened just there? What?
Okay.
Because we just went.
Oh.
So I still need to go. No, that's just. That's the.
That was calling back because I was like.
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
So it was Pat's turn.
Pat's turn. But yeah, you should draw a card anyway. So you're good. What is your card?
I have to shoot somebody. I might as well shoot Mrs. Refrigerator because we know.
Yeah. Oracle Steve because we know.
Because we know.
Do we know Uncle Steve?
She said that he's bad.
So.
We do know Ms. Refrigerator is bad, so just kill Ms. Refrigerator,
yeah.
Right?
Be 100% sure.
Don't take chances, because if we fail, we fail.
Okay, I'll shoot Ms. Refrigerator.
This is after he looked at his new identity, too, so I think he's real.
Cool. Cool and cool.
Better, I'm lulling you to a false sense of security. Yes. Okay. Wow. We place another character card. After we place the next character card, it will be the last round. So we have to win.
Shit.
Have to win.
What was
God damn it! God damn it! God damn it!
Can I get a new card, please?
My cards are trash.
God damn it!
God damn it! Is it my turn first? No, it's your turn. You're going first.
My turn first? Oh, yeah. Okay. You guys ready?
Okay. You guys ready?
Yeah, mm-hmm. Are you ready?
With your trash cards?
No, not
trash
yet.
Cards.
Shit.
Trash round.
They better be,
what is
better
his
be
rule?
Able to murder people.
You gotta be first to shoot him.
Okay, not using this one.
Murder people? I mean, yeah.
Yeah, we...
Do we know anything about this one?
Zero.
Do we know for sure Homeless Puppet is good?
Yes.
We do know for
100%.
Sure.
Yeah. 100%.
These two
sure.
could fuck us,
bad.
So I am going to lay down almost a throw.
I mean, also, if we can look things up, the only cards I have will fuck us, so.
All right.
Oh,
well, I have a 50-50 one.
Let's flip them. Goddamn Jerry. Goddamn Jerry.
Who's Jerry?
Jerry, I shuffle some identities for green cards.
Okay.
So you get shuffled.
But you're not first, you're last.
Homeless Puppet gets shuffled.
I get
so
shuffled.
The one that we knew was safe.
Oh, you're first.
Yeah. Pat gets shuffled.
Wow.
Pencilvester gets shuffled.
Everything's different.
That would have changed my play if I would have had my card and get laid down. Fuck.
This is so awesome.
What did you play? Because I'm doing
peek at the top card of the identity deck.
Oh, we both get to look at the top card of the identity deck again.
I know, but these two at the time would have fucked. But now this one would have helped a lot. Did you get to look at them, or did you just shuffle them?
So the people who just got them can look at them.
Mm-hmm.
Shuffle the cards of all green characters and then choose to redistribute them. Choose a player to draw a card. I'm going to choose me. Mm-hmm. I'm the only one I can trust right now.
So you guys can look at your new identity.
Yeah, I already did.
Oh,
my cards are trash.
What are you guys? Can I ask that?
Card.
Okay, whose turn is it?
It is...
Your turn. Now you gotta shoot a red.
Oh, yes. I'm gonna shoot Uncle Steve, because we know he's bad.
Uncle Steve. If you shoot Uncle Steve, draw a card. Parasite. Okay.
I get to look at the top of the identity card deck.
Me too,
you
so
get
I'm
to,
gonna
so.
Do the same thing when you do it.
It's a parasite.
Cool.
So now what? Since that was the last round, apparently?
Nope. No, there's one more.
One more round.
Mm-hmm.
So, hey,
oh,
was
shit.
That good or bad?
It's a parasite.
Yeah, it's a parasite.
Okay,
so we know Pat's okay.
We know, I'm still the same.
Because, we don't know that Pat's okay, but really good indication that Pat's okay if both of these guys are agreeing.
Yes.
That.
So that's a parasite.
Mm-hmm.
Can I get the...
Parasite.
Can I get the card, please?
You haven't got another card?
Oh, I have 5 cards. Oh, no, sorry.
Jeez.
Jeez, Rick, how many cards do you really need, huh?
I'm just grabbing cards. I don't... My life.
And you already did
this one. And I did this one, yeah.
And at the time, what were the ones you shuffled? Greens?
All greens.
All greens.
Yeah.
So these have now been shuffled, so now Muppet is no longer a no.
Yes, Muppet could be a parasite.
Fuck. But at the time, who were the two greens here? You two have been green the whole time. And I'm assuming you've both been real. So there have been three real greens that we kind of knew of.
Yeah, there's a chance that everybody at the table was real.
Well, that we were at one point.
Mm-hmm. And now, yeah. It's,
now it's way up in the air.
I still think one of these have been the pair. I think we're all still real.
Okay.
Except you.
It's hard to tell.
I know.
All right, place your cards. Place your cards. This is the last round, yep. So we have to get it right.
Okay. You can't say what you're laying down, huh? Can't hint at what this card
Three,
is doing.
3, 2, 1.
Yeah.
Okay, I went safe. I'm shooting a blue character. I know that this one is a parasite.
So shoot him.
Get him.
Boom. All right.
Okay.
I gotta shoot homeless puppet.
Have to?
I can't shoot Pencil Vester.
Oh, right. Fuck. I think Pencil Vester was fucking us. I should have shot Pencil Vester.
Yeah.
Fuck!
I didn't think of that.
Yeah, didn't.
Parasite.
Hey. Okay.
The only way this can win now is Pencil Vester being real. Right?
That's right.
Doesn't matter what we do.
I have to shoot two people.
Boom.
I'm taking chances on this, and I want to point out that my history with this is very bad. Mm-hmm. I have a very bad history.
Yeah, you had 100% kill rate.
Yeah, 100% kill rate.
Goes to the jar's parasite.
Oh, woo! Yeah!
Yeah.
So between baby wizard and bearded lady.
Whoever you pick, I'll just kill the other one.
Oh, that's right.
Yeah.
So no matter what.
Go baby, go bearded lady.
I'm gonna kill. I want to kill baby.
Because he's me.
Parasite.
Boom.
So you have to shoot a red.
Bearded lady.
Bearded lady, which
mine.
Is that gonna be a
parasite?
Parasite. Okay.
Okay. So now that it's the end of the round, if Pencil Vester is real, then
we
go to the next stage. Fuck!
Did we lose?
We lost.
Fuck.
Yeah. Or the whole time.
I knew it! You fuck!
I was a parasite.
Yeah, I knew you were. I know. We had a moment of eye contact where I was like, oh, we're both totally trying to fuck this up.
I knew you were a parasite. Yeah. You, however, I don't know why you were so.
I play a lot of resistance.
You do.
And it's when you make the shitty moves. It's it's like you have to be smart about when you sabotage.
But you guys could have won the game so much sooner.
Yeah, I know. Yeah. A little conservative.
Yeah. You have to
but I knew there were two people you were confused about. And I was like, well, I want them to call it, thinking, because I didn't realize we'd get to the end as fast as we did, to call it like, oh, we know everybody's real.
Yeah.
Like at an earlier point, but
I knew you were a fucking parasite from the Miss Refrigerator thing. That's what fucked everything up, wasn't it?
But wasn't it great when I was like, it's 50-50?
How did you know?
And then I screwed
but
that
how
up.
Did, I gotta, how did you know I was being tricked?
I think you were a parasite.
You answered my trick question so perfectly, because I thought maybe I was getting you. Like, oh, you think it's bad because you have a bad memory. Like, thinking you didn't remember that bad memories meant good, but nope.
You're
me.
The best red herring in the world, dude.
You are.
You made a great red herring.
Yeah.
I didn't mean to.
You kept James distracted for, like, the first half.
Sorry, James.
I could have sworn that Pat was good.
Now, I know.
Yeah. I suspected you.
I suspected
you,
her a parasite.
But it was very useful for your team.
Oh, man. Yeah. We could have won. Well, I should have just shot one of the real people, but I wasn't sure who was real and who was a parasite was a problem.
Yeah.
And I knew how to have a great smoke screen by just playing like garbage. Okay, well, that's the game. Before we close out the stream, I want to head over to our GoFundMe site to see how that's doing. Let's see if we got any new donations. While the page is refreshing, oh, guys, no new donations. So it is $970 still. It was $970 at the start of the stream. You have until 10 p.m. Central Standard Time on Thursday next week, I believe that is the 25th, to put down a donation to the GoFundMe to fund new designers. The 25th, no, that's not right at all. What is it? It's September. Okay, no, it is the 25th, yeah. August 25th, 10 p.m., to give a donation to the GoFundMe campaign for the Metatopia Scholarship for the Indie Game Developers Network. It's a great cause. Again, even if you just put down $1, we will be matching that $1 donation, so it'll actually be a $2 donation. If you guys max us out, we can only afford to put $400 towards this, but if you max us out, between your 400 and our 400, that will send two people to Metatopia, which would be awesome. So go check that out. Even a small amount matters. It's, you know, I really care about indie game designers. I want more people to be able to design new games because that's how we add new people to the community. But thanks guys so much for hanging out with us on the stream. This was Rick and Morty, Total Rickall card game. There are two modes of play. You can do the basic mode, which you're playing against the game, or you can add a little bit of fun to it, you're playing against each other, and get totally fucked over by not even them. It was me. I lost it.
Hey, can you give the address to donate again?
Yeah. So the address to donate, goodness. That is... at the IGDN, that's Indie Game Developer Network Metatopia Scholarship 2016 on GoFundMe, that's linked on my Twitter profile. There is a pinned tweet that is linking to that page. I wish there was a simple way to look it up, but I believe this address is like kind of out of control. So just follow that link. 8 hours, 7 hours ago. Guys, it's not good enough. That was too long ago. So yeah, be sure to donate to that. Again, we will double your money by matching that donation. So yeah, and be sure, like if on Twitter, if you need the link, just tweet me and I will send you the link. But thanks again, everybody, for hanging out on the stream, for watching us. We'll be back next week. I don't quite know what we're playing yet. I do kind of want to get into like one of the campaign games, but I think we need to do a little bit more pre-scheduling work to make that work. But thanks, everybody.
Thanks.
Thank you.
Grand slam.
See you next time, heroes.
Morty.